Welcome back, guys. This is Big Muscle again. Now let's take a look at the mute swan. Okay, so the weight of the swan is 20 to 30 pounds. Offspring's 5 to 7 eggs per clutch. Female does most of the incubation, but the male will sit on the eggs for a while. Females, 4 ages. So the life expectancy is 19 years. Habitat, wetland areas include all types of marshes, lakes, parks, ponds, often in close association with humans. What they eat, mostly plants, mostly plant materials, sometimes frogs, tadpoles, fish, snails, mollusks, and insects. Curious characters equal the mute swans form monogamous pair bonds, and their elegant white plumage make them a symbol of love in many cultures. Despite popular belief, mute swans can actually fly. Since they are quite large and heavy, they need to run about 30 yards before they take off. The swishing noise created by the swings of a mute swan in a flight can be heard up to a half a mile away. Compared to other swans, they rarely vocalize. Okay, so that's some information about the mute swans. Now let's take a look at the mute swan. Now here it is over here. This is the mute swan. Because they're rarely vocalized, I would imagine, is the reason they got the name the mute swan. They don't make a lot of noise. And it's a monogamous creature, kind of like the cavy.